Whenever you click on a money-making method, you're probably only there for 2 seconds of content. Can't really blame them though, even I'm guilty of this, we need to get watch time somehow. But thanks to Lightexists and Barkner, two of the best farmers in the game, I have helped them develop a formula that will allow you to perfectly calculate your Netherwatch carrot, potato, and wheat rates. So, this is the two formulas. The longer one is for wheat, because seeds need to be factored in, and the shorter one is for carrot, potato, and netherwort. Now, there's some algebra in this, but trust me, it's nothing that hard. This is what each letter means. The T stands for the time in seconds that you spend farming. The D is the drops that the crop drops. For netherwort, the average is 2.5. The S is the cell value. If you have bountiful on your hoe, just add 0.2. And the F is the fortune multiplier. Now, don't click off the video yet, because there is still some stuff I need to explain about this formula. For time, you need to factor in the time that you don't spend farming, for instance, falling or moving to the next row. For my 5-row vertical farm, that's 0.3 seconds. So I take the time that would be 1 hour of 3,600 seconds, then I divide it by 1.03. to get 3,495. The farming fortune value in the calculation is the hardest part by far, because the menu value in game is actually incorrect, and as a matter of fact, mine is off by almost 200. This is a list that you need to go through. You already have 100 base farming fortune, then 4 farming fortune per farming level, whatever your elephant's bonus is. The percentage bonus of your hoe, 10 for tier 1, 25 for tier 2, and 50 for tier 3. The collection bonus of the hoe, and the counter bonus of the hoe. Your blessed slash bountiful bonus, 62.5 or 75 farming fortune based on if you have harvesting 5 or 6. 5 farming fortune per level of the turbo enchant, 1 farming fortune per cultivating level, and 1 farming fortune per Anita bonus. And finally, 1 farming fortune per farming for dummies. Once you have this, you simply just divide it by 100, and then you'll have the number that you need. Just plug this into the formula, and run the calculation, and you should have your rough wart rate. The reason that I say rough wart rate is because this assumes that you farm perfectly. So if you just take off 5% or so, then that should give you a good range where your nether wart rate should fall. So doing 20 times 3,496 times 2.5 times 3.2 times 8.67, I get a maximum wart rate per hour of 4.84 million. But if I divide by 1.05 for 5% off, I get 4.61 million per hour. Now this is the range of wart that I can get. So depending on how quick or how good I am at farming, I can get something in between this, which is something that I have observed myself within the old farming files, which will be sadly discontinued due to this calculation. And wheat is pretty similar to this. You just need to use the same substitutions, and you can calculate your wheat rates. Alright, future me here. What I didn't realize at the time was that the netherwort formula also works for sugarcane and cocoa beans, as well as cactus, but it doesn't exactly work for mushrooms because this is the size of an infinite mushroom farm that Lightexists is building. So I'm gonna let past me talk again. Just keep in mind that it does work for sugarcane and cocoa beans and cactus. Now, this calculation doesn't currently exist for other crops like pumpkins, melons, cocoa, and all that, because those are a little bit more complicated to figure out because of RNG drops. But I will get a formula for you all to use that can let you calculate the rest of the crops, or if there's somebody that just wants to try to do it in the comments, please post the formula if you figure it out, and I'll just make sure that it's actually accurate. And yeah, this is the ultimate formula that can let you calculate your wart rates or anyone else's in minutes. It's very good, you should 100% use it. Now that you have this, there is basically no point to watching any money making videos on Netherwort. Should you still watch them? I don't know, if you like the person you should, but if they get something that doesn't align with the formula, then there's something off. And if you guys do find this formula useful or just like my content in general, I recommend that you like and subscribe because I do a ton of useful and interesting tests on the channel. And I'd love to have you. Anyways, that's all I've got for today. So remember, farmers, keep farming. Click another video. In this one, I spent 10 hours maxing out a fan's carahoe. And in this one, I tell you the fastest way to level up your cultivating. And click subscribe.